Actor Vikrant Massey, who will soon be seen in season 2 of the web series Broken But Beautiful, says he doesn't want to differentiate between working in films, television and OTT platforms. Apart from his current digital platform assignment, Vikrant will be soon seen in Meghna Gulzar's film Chhapaak, starring Deepika Padukone. He has also been a part of several successful television shows.
I keep it very simple. I have a very narrowed down approach. I merely medium farak nahi padta hai. My output does not differ. Agar TV kar raha hu to chalo jaane do, ya film kar raha hu to aisa nahi hai. I am very happy coming, doing my job, going back and collaborating with, you know, wonderful people like Ekta, jo ye cheez recognize bhi karte hain shayad.
Vikrant said while interacting with the media at the trailer launch of Broken But Beautiful season 2 along with co-actor Harleen Sethi and producer Ekta Kapoor. Asked how handling pressure in films is different from OTT platforms, he said,
"Yaar, main ye sab sochta hi nahi hota hai, honestly. Because the moment I start thinking about these things, I've actually done almost a decade of television also. And jo mera mindset wahan bana hai, jo meri training un 10 saalon mein television mein hui hai, as an actor, television has taught me everything that I have today and I will hopefully retain it for as long as I can. Kyunki wahan pe aake aapko din ke 20 minute aapko dene hi dene. You really cannot be thinking ki aage kya hoga, kya nahi hoga. And luckily I say this thing, luckily, because अभी तक मैंने कोई ऐसी outright commercial film नहीं की है जहाँ पे box office का भी pressure मेरे सर पे है।
Broken But Beautiful season 2 streams on Z5 and All Balaji on November 27th.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.